Anil Ambani's Reliance Infrastructure has hired KPMG to find buyers for its 51% stake each in BSES Rajdhani Power Limited and BSES Yamuna Power Limited, the Mint reported on Tuesday. Reliance Infrastructure is trying to sell assets to pay down debt.